And the reason why I've chosen to walk away from the Democratic Party as I know it, or walk away from the Republican Party as I don't know it, is that I don't, something doesn't feel right. And I'm walking away, I don't know where I'm going, but I know where I come from. And if I look at the political lineage of the Democratic Party over the last 50 years of my lifetime, since I was 5 and I'm 55, and very little has changed in my community or just two blocks over from where I am right now, then I have some questions. I got more than questions. Now I have evidence, I have empirical evidence that something is wrong. Because the problem I have with the Democrats is you haven't done enough. If you don't like that, then show me what you're gonna do. So I think there's room for this walk away and this walk away movement.
You're active.